Hello, welcome to Giving Tuesday. I'm Angela Harris, Vice President of Community Engagement, Programming and Communications with DCTV. Washington, D.C. is home to over 12,000 nonprofit organizations. This represents over a quarter of the district's workforce. D.C. nonprofits give nearly $500 million annually to the district for a variety of services, and that doesn't include the countless hours of volunteer work done in our community. DCTV is committed to meaningful media. That means we proudly give a voice to those who are the least heard, and we speak meaningful dialogue about the important things that impact our community. In 2019, DCTV launched a new grant program for the purpose of helping nonprofit organizations to increase their communications capacity. We developed the grant with the guidance of nonprofit leaders who told us that getting the word out about the work they are doing is amongst the biggest challenges that they face, especially in a hyper-digital world. So we are here today to tell these stories, to make sure that these meaningful messages are seen and heard. Giving Tuesday is an annual event that began in 2012 as a way to spark the holiday giving season. It's celebrated on the first Tuesday after Thanksgiving each year. We hope that today's 24-hour special programming event will inspire you and will give you cause to join these organizations in the great work they are doing every day. So sit back and you'll be introduced to some of DCTV staff who will serve as the hosts for this one-of-a-kind special event. And happy holidays.